We're about to interview Mr. Kennedy, principal of Pagoda Junior Senior High School.
How do you feel about not coaching the girls' basketball team?
I miss it because I enjoyed it very much, so I had a good time working with the girls, and they were always a good group of girls. So most of them are seniors now, so I do miss it, but I have other opportunities now to coach my kids and their rec programs and stuff as they get older. So something I missed, something I enjoyed, but it was a lot when I became principal.
How do you feel about being principal?
I love it. I love it. I love every day coming to work, working with our faculty and staff and our students. I think we have great teachers and staff. I think we have wonderful students that every day do something different to amaze me. And that's what motivates me is each day to come to work and try and get that out of each kid each day and see what level we could take them to next.
Is there anything that you would like to improve about the school?
To improve, we always want to improve test scores. I think probably my number one improvement with students would be respect for one another. I think there's a lot of it, but I think sometimes it could be improved between student to student, student to staff, and for the students to each day, almost like a professionalism between students and student to staff. So that would be one thing on top of the test scores.
What type of relationship do you try to have with the students?
I think it varies because each student needs a different relationship with administrators. Some need a coach to coach them through school. Some need a mentor. Some need a kick in the pants once in a while to motivate them. So I think each kid is different. But at the end of the day, I like to have a friendly relationship, open door policy. Anyone can come in and talk to me at any time. And I like to get out to the hallways and the classroom, the cafeteria, and see all our different kids, especially the students that are in the middle. That a lot of times they're doing a good job, but the kids that get in trouble and things like that, we have to spend a little time on because that's necessary. So we're trying to talk to more students that are doing a great job each day.
What do you take pride in the most about the school?
I love how the students take pride in our sports teams. I see a change where the students are now starting to take more of a pride in their schooling. It used to be 11th and 12th grade, but now I'm seeing younger students start caring more about what they're doing. A lot of change has been going on here, and I'm proud that to be a part of it. Some big projects have been approved by the Board of Ed and the superintendent, and to offer our students different classes. This videography class obviously is one of them. The new gym, the back of the building, chemistry labs, updating the bio lab. So proud of all the movement we're making. I'm proud our park scores are improving. But I'm just proud that, today I drove up and I saw in the back of a car a proud parent of a Pagoda Junior Senior High School Honor Roll student. So I just like that idea of the culture shift that we're really caring about our education.
What do you think about the new videography room?
I think once we get it up and running, it's going to be great. I think I was actually working with our tech person today, and the app's going to be available very soon, so we're going to have the ability. Everyone's going to have an app that you can download from the Apple Store that we're going to be able to upload all these videos, that you're going to have them at your fingertips. You're going to get push notification, our Twitter feeds, our YouTube channel, our calendar, all right there on your phone, because everyone seems to have a smartphone these days. So I think it's going to put a lot of information in students' hands and parents' hands to keep them up to date constantly with what's going on.
That's it.
All right, thank you, Mr. Mealy.
Thank you.
All right.